The Sword of Light can be obtained at the stone-sheathed sword altar in ancient ruins of Rao, after acquiring the stone-sheathed sword or the Sword of Darkness. In this video, I'll show you the full path to the altar, starting from the Rao Ancient Ruins west side of Grace. If you don't have the stone-sheathed sword or the Sword of Darkness yet, check out my links in the description below to find out where you can get them.